Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Nice.
Yeah, El Pollo Loco is a fucking good place.
I'm guessing you can see the cutscenes too just fine.
Maybe.
Oh. Apparently when we both sword the same guy, it's I wonder what it does for two-player difficulty. I don't know if they're tanky or what.
It don't seem that much more tanky.
I have it on two-player difficulty. I think there's a couple more enemies. I think that's what it does. Anyways, finishing my thought from before. I played Shadow Warrior 1, and my only complaint of the game... I mean, it was kind of like this. It was really kind of like... really kind of fluid combat and all that kind of jazz. But it was too fucking long. As in, like, when you got 50% through the game, you're like, surely I'm almost done. And then I kind of just gave up at, like, I think about the 75% mark. And that was it. So, it was nothing about the game. I wouldn't say I lost interest. It was just, like, it was good, but it was really long. That's all. Like, it just overstayed its welcome, like, majorly. Okay, we got an empiric substance of furry. Got more and more. I did. I don't give a fuck about what you have. And there's also a box here.
I got a substance of drill.
I am definitely... What the hell is all these? Oh, these must be enemies that are, like, lower than that. Yeah, they are lower than this.
Yeah, because it gives you the little arrow that leads down.
I gotta look at what the fuck these are in a sec. Is there any more boxes here? No, there's one more box over here. Alright, let's have a look at what this guy is. Just money. Useless money. Alright, let me look at my upgrades here.
You gotta tell me when you found a boss, because it doesn't open it for me.
I know that. Well, you see it on your map, don't you?
Maybe.
Apparently I got some Vampiric stuff. Enemy elemental resist. Fucking hell, I don't want that. Damage resist. There's a lot of useless items here. HP after enemy killed. You get 1.7 HP, okay. I don't think I want that. Clip reload time. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Damage to small enemies. Alright. Alright. Swift aspect. Clip reload time. Yeah, so I'm guessing all the white stuff is just trash. It's like Path of Exile. All the white stuff is trash.
Oh shit, I got fucking the Psi Blade.
The Psi Blade, alright. We need a Psi Blade.
Get my sword.
Alright. I got Dark Component Chi Drain. Oops, I just threw it out. Okay, I did not press the right button for that. I'm assuming this stuff is sellable, but it had a button with no confirmation to just fucking junk it, so... and I pressed it totally by accident. They're here. Oh. I missed.
You make dying look so
cool. See, I have a fucking, freezing sword, though. Because I put a bunch of freezing upgrades on it last time. I'll be honest, I don't really notice the difference.
Yeah, me either. It's all minimal shit.
Well, I mean, you can tell that there's rarities on these things, right?
Who goes the boomstick?
Well, I found a blue sword, so...
Oh, you got it. Oh, you got a completely new sword, alright.
Hey, look at it.
Oh, I didn't realize. Yeah, it's like a fucking... Like, it's like a fucking cyberpunk sword.
Yeah, it's a side blade.
Yeah, there's boxes here. You gotta have a look at those.
Oh, yeah.
Component of Predator. Each after enemy killed. Yes. Yeah. Found a sharp substance. I don't know, I feel like I shouldn't be, like, looking through all this all the time. Oh, there's money here. Because it's like, we're always gonna get something, and it's gonna, like... Melee damage, plus 4.2, alright. No, actually I want critical chance. Well, I can have both actually, so it doesn't really matter, does it?
The thing is, you can also take them out of whatever weapon you have.
Exactly, yeah. So I just assume, like, eventually we'll find some, like, really good stuff that we'll just keep trading between our weapons. And my phone is loud as fuck. I'm pretty sure you heard that.
I did.
I'm pretty sure you heard that, despite the fact you live a gazillion fucking kilometers away from me.
I don't know about a zillion. A zillion's a lot, dude.
I didn't open this one. A zillion is a lot?
A zillion is a lot.
Is it more than five?
It's more than six.
Oh shit, that is a lot.
I know, right?
It's unfortunate that I cannot sprint. I have to fucking, like, dash around with this thing. And where are you at?
Right here. I was just tracking you.
You were just tracking me. I don't appreciate that.
You will one of these days.
Fucking ninjas, man. Come on. What's your favorite anime?
My favorite anime is the Powerpuff Girls. Actually, I can't say that joke because there is a Powerpuff Girls anime.
It's all anime. Fiona.
No, there's like a legit Powerpuff Girls anime.
Okay, well.
Called Powerpuff Girls Z.
I don't know how that relates to anything we're doing right now, but...
You started this conversation.
I was making weeb jokes. Because we're fucking ninjas walking around with swords and shit. You're supposed to say, like, Naruto or whatever the fuck that one is.
It's Naruto, come on!
Yeah, whatever it is.
Although, I gotta admit, Wakfu's a pretty good anime. Even if it's French.
Question is, does it have swords?
Yes.
Oh, sweet. Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, are you just like watching me fight all these guys?
No, I'm killing the ones on the back end and then I was healing myself.
Oh, so there are more than just us. You just fucking, oh. It's like, gonna like take turns sweating this guy.
Yes.
And we got a new weapon here.
What I got a this? Deckard.
A multiplayer upgrade. Direct damage to co-op partner as heal. What?
Oh, how did you get that?
I don't know, I just got that down. Okay, wait, oh, you're wounded, right? When's I? Oh shit, I replaced my sword with that.
Holy shit! Dude, that's fucking cool!
Wow, I can heal you now. That's actually kinda neat.
Was that just an aspect, or what?
Yeah, I know, there's a co-op one, yeah. There's a co-op aspect. I need to put on my sword again. Because this is annoying me. Alright, here we go. So we got a new gun here. The thing is, you have like Q to heal yourself, so I don't know what the hell the point of that one is.
Ah, I know, right?
Are you good? Can we keep going?
I got a skill point.
Fuck, do I have a skill point? I do! And I think I'm just gonna put it back in that chi thing, because I figure that's good to invest in early.
You mean karma?
Karma, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, it requires 2 skill points to level up karma twice.
Yeah, so I'm gonna just wait for another one.
Okay.
I think this game's gonna be long enough where it's gonna pay off near the end. Alright, let's go.
Oh, you went zero, through that door.
1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8.
Can I stab her?
21,
34. I mean, sure.
55, 89.
Oh, no, I just bounced off her.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokthi Boshina.
God damn, girl. To what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen... Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith! Kamiko! What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay.
there?
No. Wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
Your girl from Zilla Labs?
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit.
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
High noon, motherfucker. Where are you?
Right here. This is the most cringy storytelling I've ever seen.
Yeah, I was gonna say that, but I like the lines that they have. This guy's like a sweet-ass anvil. Yo, I dare you to touch that fucking... Wow, okay.
You didn't have to even say it. I was making a beeline for it. As soon as I saw it in the background, I'm like, yep, I'm on it.
You're gonna just fucking open your mouth and just molten lava. Alright, well, yeah. Let's go check out our pad. Let's go, Pat.
Everything is an invisible wall.
There's a laundromat here. This is like mini Chinatown. There's like a gun shop there. Oh, here we go. Wang Cave. Everything here is an invisible wall. Here's Hard Reset, one of the games that a flying pig has done.
And I liked Hard Reset. The remake was garbage, though.
Yeah, I was disappointed. So you're just tearing shit up. Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Oops.
Were you upstairs already?
Oh my god. No, but I did a bad thing.
Wait, did you just like sword the fuck out of a bunch of bottles?
No. Just don't go back and play Hotline Miami or anything.
Oh, nice. He's got like a... He's got everything here. Oh, dude, he's got a basement here and there's absolutely nothing in the basement. Alright. He's also got a stripper pole. That's quite nice.
Well, that's for himself.
Well, oh, obviously. Why else would you get a stripper pole?
Because it's good exercise.
You got a shit ton of, just keep swimming. I think he killed his fish, but it looks like it's flat. Yeah, it's a flat fish, okay.
Looks like a sticker, Mike.
Okay. Thanks for the breakfast. Motoko, okay. Oh, we got a new weapon here.
That's a big ass chainsaw.
It's the Razorback. Fucking triggered.
Where?
It's called the Razorback.
Oh, you got something different than me.
What'd you get?
Trying to find it.
It's number 6, I think. No, I already have that pistol.
Hold on, I'm trying to get to it.
Wow. Maybe you need to equip it. It's in your menus.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, no, it's the same thing. Oh wait, you just got a full-on chainsaw. What the fuck?
Yeah. No, it's right. The same thing. No, it ain't, dude. No, it ain't.
Mine's like a katana, though. Like literally, like a katana. Yeah, it's some. Oh, dude, he's got like look at this product placement right here.
What is it?
Can you chainsaw that, please? Chainsaw that product. The product placement, the laptop.
Oh, Alienware, ew.
Oh, look, it's impervious to chainsaws. I wonder what they're saying, guys.
Dude, so that bitch strange. Got a penis.
I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
Think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Okay, so I kind of blew up a taxi cab.
Found another item called a forbidden fruit.
Yeah, I already got all the items there. And I'm trying to progress with the storyline. Apparently, everything here dies in like one pistol shot. Who would have thought? Where am I actually supposed to be fucking going? It's like this way. Dude, why can't we spend more time in the Wing Cave? It's kind of sad. Oh wait, we're talking to someone over here.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
Oh, look, it's Shredder.
Hideo!
Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training, vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Alright, we get 2 skill points. Hey, dude, 2 skill points.
Woo!
See? I told you, you didn't have to wait that long. Okay, thank you. Oh, dude, I got also some new swords.
I got a blade of Zenyatsu.
Zenyatsu?
Oh, shit, man!
Fucking weeb. All exotic statistics on weapons, plus 25%. Neat. What is an exotic stat, though?
Who the fuck knows?
Alright. We have Vanish now, so it's last 8 seconds, melee damage plus 50%, cast time 2 seconds, cost 50 chi. There's some chi mastery, which is more chi capacity. Proves chi regeneration. Oh, so we don't regenerate our chi at all. Interesting. We got ammo collector, karma harvester, which I can put another point into now. So the next one is 3 points. I mean, as I said, I might as well max it now, because I think that's the thing that gives you all the experience, right? Auto-collect, increases auto-collect radius for money and consumables from dropped enemies, okay. I mean, that might be worth a point. Yo, dude, I'm totally going into that. How do I fucking, I want to remove the gems, though. Do I have to, like, I think I have to manually do it. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, you just gonna right-click on them.
Right-click on, like, when I'm selecting the weapon? Oh, you're right, I can.
Yeah, it's not as hard as you're probably making it, but no you.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck you, pet. DPS 80. Damn, son.
You say that like DPS matters.
Oh, dude, what the fuck?
Yeah,
oh,
it's not a regular sword. It's fucking, like, ninja swords.
Well, it has a ranged attack and ammunition, which doesn't recharge, so I should be careful with it. That's actually cool as shit, though. Oh, you... Oh, dude, you don't get to make yourself invisible without me. Oh, shit. Now we're in the shadow realm.
Oh, you get banish damage 1.5 times. So...
And there's a... What the hell's up there?
Dude, you can enter the shadow realm. What?
There's stuff up here. There's a weapon up here. I have absolutely no idea how to get into here.
Fuck.
You see that over there? What the fuck is that? Yeah, there's a gun there.
Hmm.
I think we're supposed to get there later, maybe. I don't know. Unless you can find a way.
Life finds a way, Mike.
I need a chi fill.
You need a chi fill.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, let's just continue on with the story.
No, hold on, I gotta put my skill points into stuff.
Oh, wait, you didn't do that already?
No. Just had to get my level 2 in karma.
Alright, well. I'm gonna go see what other characters need to act into.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, here we go, this guy. Oh, he's by the lava pit, nice. If you don't find it, cure... Kamiko's body student will become corrupted beyond recognition. If that happens, you two will be stuck together forever. Is he telling me that? I guess he's telling me that. Okay, weird.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it. You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please. Treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal, and some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black brain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we're going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
Of course we're going to do this quest. Are you doing it? Get the fuck out. Stop taking a hot shot.
It don't matter what I do. I've learned about this already.
There are two shops on things that sell weapons and upgrades and perks. Let's go to the fucking specialized in melee weapons and powers and... Oh dude, firearms. This is my guy right here.
Larry, how's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yeah, because I mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon, big kiss.
Ew.
No, this demon's my bro.
He looks like Ricky.
He kind of actually does, doesn't he? So, we can sell junks, apparently. Oh, that's kind of neat. They actually have a really good system for this, in a way.
In a way.
In a way. How do I sell everything? It just shows me where it all is. Oh, I see, and then I can just sell whatever I want after that. Okay, that makes sense. Marksman soul. Light firearms damage, heavy firearms damage, all powers cheat cost. Holy shit. That's kind of neat, though. Big downside for more damage with your weapons. I wouldn't mind that one, to be honest. Dual wield, operate two guns at once. Clip reload time, 133. Oh, wow. You gotta like double Uzi or something. Can't afford that though. Critical damage bonus, movement speed. Bullets have a chance to pierce through enemies. That's kind of nice. Do I have guns here? Warsaw, I think that's the one you have. Then they have an AR-53. I think that's a joke. You can also reset the shot.
I wouldn't be surprised.
That demon's name is Larry?
Well, his real name was unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
Okay.
Oh, you've already left the shop.
Yeah, I already did. I think we're gonna leave now. Ready to go?
Yeah, I switched back to the single sword. I don't like the double sword.
Okay, well, to be honest, I like it because it's ranged.
Hold on.
What?
I left something in here.
What'd you leave in there?
I don't know, there's an orange dot on my map.
Yeah, I see that too. I don't think that means anything, though. I think it's just a waypoint of somewhere you're supposed to go.
I think I'm in that spot.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
I'm just checking.
Hey, open that. I can't open that. Alright, fucking, let's go into the car. Alright, Pat, I'm driving, you fuck.
I'm an excellent driver, thank you.
I don't think so.
Car, sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What? Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Okay, I guess we're teleporting instead. Fuck. Car is fun, though. Apparently we have missions that we can do. Apparently we've done that one. Oh, I see. Oh, we teleport to our missions. I see. You okay, Pat?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to figure out what you want to do.
I'm just looking at all this stuff. Yeah, we already know about this medic stuff. I think I showed it off. We're not looking at Wanglopedia at all. Alright, so let's do missions, and then we'll start the one with the get chi blast. Oh, okay, so we just kind of... Can you even trigger that, or is it just me?
Nope. I would hope I can't do anything on the mission screen.
Okay, so it's just me. Awesome. Wherever I go, you must follow.
What am I, Pangerbone?
Apparently.
Either you're totally ignoring what I said and just going with it, or you actually know what I'm talking about for once, and that scares me.
Oh, which one do you know what it is? Which one do you think it is?
The second, more than likely.
Probably. Pankerbone, what the fuck is that even?
Don't worry about it, it's a cat.